Hello everyone, today we will take Surya Namaskar. It is group of 12 asanas.
Now we will see the 12 poses of the Surya Namaskar. This is Namaskar Asan. Hands are joined together, legs are joined together, body is straight. In Hastottana Asan, legs are joined together, body is bended backward, hands goes backside and head also goes to backside. In Padhastasana, legs are joined together and hands touch to the ground. Head goes towards the knees. In Asvasana Chalanasana, one leg comes between the both the hands and you see towards upside to the horizon. In mountain pose, the body takes the shape of mountain. See to the picture. And this is Ashtanga Namaskara. Here, toes, knees, chest and chin touch to the floor. Now, this is Bhujang Asana. Here, palms are on the floor in the sides of upper chest. You raise the chest and your head. This is mountain pose. Now, the asanas are repeating. The first 5 asanas will repeat in the last. Leg changes in the Asvasana Chalana. If one leg is forward, then the other leg will be forward. Padhastasana is now the 10th asana. After it will come the Hastottana Asana. And if after this will come Namaskar Asana. Now, I will demonstrate the 12 asanas of Surya Namaskar for you. Watch carefully. I will tell about the breathing and see the poses I do. I will tell about the names of asanas also. We will start with Namaskar Asana. In Namaskar Asana, the breath is kept normal. This is Namaskar Asana. Now it is Hastottana Asana. Breathe inside. Now we are going for Padhastasana. Breathe is out. We are coming in the position of Asvasana Chalana. Breath is inside in Asvasana Chalana. In Parvatasana, breath is out. This is Parvatasana. Now in Ashtanga Namaskar also, breath is kept out. In Bhujang Asana, we breathe inside. Again the asanas will repeat. In Parvatasana, breath is out. In Asvasana Chalana, change the leg. Breath is kept inside. In Padhastasana, breath is out. In Hastottana Asana, breath is inside. Now the 12th asana is Namaskar Asana. Now we can do Surya Namaskar as many times according to our capacity. Now I will tell about the mantras. In Namaskar Asana, the mantra is Om Mitraye Namaha. In Hastottana, Om Ravye Namah. Padhastasana, Om Suryaye Namah. In Asvasana Chalana, Om Bhanve Namah. In Parvatasana, Om Khagaye Namah. In Ashtanga Namaskar, Om Pushane Namah. He Bhujangasana, Om Hiranyagarbhaye Namah. Parvatasana, Om Marichye Namah. Asvasana Chalana, Om Adityaye Namah. In Padhastasana, Om Savitre Namah. And Hastottana, Om Arkaye Namah. Then in Namaskar, Om Bhaskaraye Namah. Now, these were the 12 mantras associated with the 12 asanas. There are 12 asanas in the Surya Namaskar. If you do it 12 times, you do the 12 into 12, 144 asanas in short period of time. Now, here are the benefits of Surya Namaskar. Surya Namaskar is the complete exercise. All the body parts and the joints become strong. It makes the stomach, intestine, heart and lungs healthy. It makes the spinal cord and the waist flexible. And it cures the deformities. The muscles of hands, legs, shoulders and thighs become stronger and toned up. It increases mental peace, strength, energy and vitality of the body. It is especially useful in diabetes. So, it is of great benefit. It reduces your fat. It can help in reducing obesity. If you do it vigorously, fast, you can reduce your weight also. And